Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Glaciercano here today to play some more Just Cause 3. And man, it's been a really weird day today. And even weirder because I just started out into things on this car. Yeah, they always have to have their car leaning. Because Rico, that's his favorite pastime, is he likes to lean up against vehicles and stuff. Just like, ah, yeah. But then I saw that there was a grenade in the patch of sunflowers, and there's just a dead guy here, and there's rebels. Oh, boy. It's really weird, especially considering they just like to stand over top of them. Well, if you like to do that, you two will become knee-to-knee. You need each other. Okay. Well, that amongst other things, it's been a weird day today in the sense that I tried to play this game. It was when I put in the disc and it said, like, you need a 4 gig update, install, whatever, and it quite literally tried to install the game again, and I pulled out the disc, put it back in again, and now I'm playing it somehow. Yep, it's weird. First and foremost, though, I think it might be a good idea to go to the Porto. Porto la Gratia. I was hoping it was going to be Porto de la Grande or something. It makes sense. It's big and grand. That's what that means, right? No? Okay. Wait, what's this? I don't know. It does that a lot, just randomly, and I guess maybe there is a special thing that happens here and there, where just like, hey, if you go over to this thing... Wait. This is not my waypoint, is it? No, it isn't. I'm just gonna sit on top of this roof and see how I feel. They need to do a bit more roofing. They didn't do... Oh, it's just more people out of gas. Nope. They need to do a better job. That's what I'm trying to say there. They only shingled half of the roof. Now what will happen? Although they only shingle the places that they really care about. They only, like, shingle their bedroom. Ah, we don't need shingles over the kitchen. It's fine. The water makes our chicken taste better. And also very, very cold and possibly giving us horrible diseases because we didn't cook it properly. Let's see. Oh! Oh, they don't like me here. That was the fear. I didn't know if... Oh, no! If they would go crazy because I'm just here, you know, just give me some heat. You know what? I'm gonna see if this will kill them by proxy. That'll be a good idea. Go, go, go! Oh, no! Why do they always, they're so malicious against their own stuff? I don't know about you, but I guess they just really hate fuel tanks. I guess it happens every once in a while. You just see a fuel tank in real life and you're just like, oh man, why does this have to exist? I wish that all the oil companies were out of business. Oh wait, they are. It's totally topical jokes, but it's not completely true, but it is at the same time. Oh well, that's good enough for me. Go! And now I'll try to throw a grenade quickly over it. Oh no. That might do something. Also, I might be inside of a giant big explosion with 2 frames per second. I'm watching a stop motion film here. The hipsters would be proud. Oh. If only those things exploded right here while I was going past. That would have been so good. Because... Here we go! Action movie! Ah, the action movie didn't go. Not exactly, but... This is chain reaction is still amazing and I love it! And there's just like... rings falling from the sky. Everybody gets married this day. Oh... Okay, well... I sort of knew I was too far away, but it's a good thing that you told me that, game. Wasn't too sure. It's hard to tell sometimes. Sniper rifle. I wonder if that guy did actually die and fall down. It's a heavy weapon. No, I would never take that. You lie. You lie to me. You lie to what everybody cares about in life. Okay. Oh, I didn't blow this one up. I think this is the one that I put my original charge on. Either that or I just have a bad memory, because SAM sites, you know? Whenever you go next to a SAM site, it wipes your memory, just in case they need to... Oh, there you go. Hey. No. I said have fun down below. Where is he? I don't even know. Oh, there he is. Nah, there, he can have a fun time down there. Now, let's see. I don't know if I've actually done that yet, of just, like, trying to make a SAM site blow up just by doing a little bit of, tethering. I don't know, that looked a lot more hilarious than it probably should have. Just, okay, I'm gonna hack it instead, just in case there's helicopters. So you never know, you might have helicopters inbound in your position. Also, this thing will be completely useless at this point, because it's just like, it's all derpy. It's even worse than that little Nemo guy. Yo, what the heck? Okay. This boat is mine. I claim it for the rebels. Oh no. New plan? Come on, go! Underwater! I think I died. Oh man. He died doing what he loved. Standing on top of boats and then jumping into the water. It's a very specific love in life, but it's one of the greatest loves in life. You don't want to jump off of a diving board, or a plank, or while planking, because that would really hurt, because you'd essentially be belly-flopping into the water. But I guess you could be any sort of, like, prone... I don't know. If you're... just have your plank position in midair, is it planking anymore, because you're not on a surface? I don't know. Let's just say you are. You're planking in midair. And flying through the air and going headfirst in the water instead. And breaking your neck. And that's how he died. Yeah. Makes sense now. Oh, Halto. My best friend. Always gotta love a good person named Halto. Perfect. And then somebody... I doubt that would ever be somebody's name, but if it is, that'd be pretty good. So, there's some guy that walks by named Halto, and he just comes up and he's just like, hey, and he gets a picture taken with it. But look at this. It's so fancy, guys. Don't shoot at me. Oh! That was way better than anything I could have ever imagined. I didn't think anything was gonna happen. I just wanted some signs to blow up, just because I don't like the word Halto, apparently. Oh! And I like to smash my face against barbed wire. It feels so good when it slices through my skin. Okay, here we go. Back on track. Let's just shoot things down. Because this place does not like me so much. Although I want to go to the top of this radio tower, so... Oh. Or maybe not. Let's just see it fall down. From a nice vantage point of... right next to it. Oh! If only... would have landed here. I wonder. Oh no, it's despawning. I was really hoping that I was gonna just be a physics object from now on, which I could use to my advantage. And have the... Oh, I want that. I gotta come back. Actually, I could go to this one. Oh boy. Sorry, sir, I did mean to do that, but at the same time... No... Okay. I think I'm safe now. I love that angle that I just did there. It's perfect. Couldn't have been better. Actually, you know what? Where's the helicopter? If I can see it, he's dead. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's already partially dead. Well... I think this is a helicopter... missile only helicopter. Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm just gonna use this then. I was gonna use that AA gun, but oh well. I like this better because, oh, explosions. Also, I want to see how bad the military comes after me if I have this helicopter going into a village just destroying everything. They'll have nothing left other than just a bunch of nice ash. You know, they can collect the ash, make something nice out of it. Make an ash necklace. Oh no! Okay, here we go. Just go sideways. Oh yeah, I think I'm far enough away that they can't hit me. You can't touch me! Oh. Invincible. Oh no, not invincible anymore. Hey, Or is that one? That better... But didn't I... Is that the SAM site that I had? Where's the SAM site? Tell me. Show me the exact location. It's really hard to tell. Oh, there it is. It's glowing red, therefore it will be dead momentarily. Either that or I will be, who knows. No! Oh, how did I miss that? Woohoo! Okay, here's the plan. After the next one, go! Okay, I think it still shot at it afterward, or else I was just gonna go down here. Just double parachute all the way across this guy's face. Oh yeah, you like it. Okay, doop doop. I said, hey, I think I'm just gonna have to kill a lot of people around here. Yeah, there are a lot of people. No, ooh. Stop looking at me like that, with your gun and your laser pointers. Laser pointers are not very polite. Yeah, see, this is the whole reason why I should just pull out my rocket launcher and just destroy, because military bases are not my favorite. They are pretty fun in a way, but at the same time, they're just too deadly. Come on. Just be slightly less deadly and then I'll be A-okay. And that spells oak. The plan here, Halto might be a good idea to be going in here with, because Halto's always a pretty good friend of mine, but, oh wow, I think I'm just going to sneak into the weapons facility. Actually, go ahead, shoot it, I dare ya! Whatever. I don't have any heat, but at the same time they are trying to kill me, so it's a bit of a technicality. Oh no, that's not what I want. I want pistols. There we go. I pulled a pistol and he instantly dies. It's always fun. Hey! Oh! They had some pretty good, like, animations on those guys for, like... Somebody must have been in the mocap studio for days, trying to figure out the best way of getting shot in the face. And now, oh boy, we know. Gonna throw a grenade over there. Because grenades, ahoy. Do you want some... delicious grenades. They're only slightly chocolate chip flavored. And explosion flavored. Okay, you know what? Now that that's destroyed, I need to get up high. Let's see? Up to here. Oh, what? He has a pistol too? Well, you know what they say to that. Ugh. No way. Okay, that guy's gonna be the next greatest rocket man. Just for fun. Because he was very impolite and did not tell me the closest location to an explosive barrel. Well, actually he did, but that's besides the point. Go! What? That must have a lot of power in it. It just spun this thing around like it's made out of Play-Doh or something. I like it. Okay. I wonder if they actually have ammo for my pistol at all, because that's... This is the best gun, well, the best two guns by far in the game. Oh, they're so good. Okay, anyway. It's time to just blow things up and get out of here. Scatter-daddle my way over to... Oh, no. The land before... Military... So, don't know what that would be, but I'm gonna say it's Madagascar. Madagascar makes sense. There's no military in Madagascar. Unless they have those lemurs getting their military on. Okay, why are these not blowing up? What? But they're... How do I prepare the theater? I still don't know. Oh! Okay, is this a good theater preparation device? Oh no. Is this a friend? No, I don't think that... Maybe they are a friend. No, they don't seem to be friends. But they will be now. You know, you want to make the best friends with each other? That's probably not the best way of saying it, but... Okay, two Sams. I can do this. Okay, well, instead I will do- what the heck? I just sat on top of the thing. You, Sir Sam. Sam, I clam. Oh, come on. Sam the Clam, how about that? It's gonna be the next greatest children's book. Hey. Wonder if I can actually pull this thing sideways. Now that's a genius strategy. Although I think I also partially broke things a little bit. But then again, I break this game every single time I play, just mildly breaking everything. Okay. These explosive bullets do not feel very delightful, sirs, but you gotta... There we go. Where and how will I let them get in here? Oh, are these guys coming in? Yes! Okay. Here we go. I have a plan. I'm gonna try to lift a giant concrete barrier. That doesn't work. Okay. I can't believe that my reinforcements are actually starting to work now, though. Okay. How do I open up the bridge? Device. Structure. Oh. If only these guys would just stop shooting at me for like half a second so I can think. Because it's hard to think when you're getting braided. And you're getting your hair braided with a bunch of bullets. What? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, this guy's gonna die. Whoever's shooting at me, you die. Hey. Ow. Okay, you'll die very much more personally. There you go. Have fun. And have this too. Woo! Go. How come I not going under? You gotta be kidding me. As I said, man, military bases. Oh boy, call out your friends. I totally want to do that. You are an awful person and I never liked you. What?
Let's do this.
Yes, let's do this. The third or fourth, fifth, 26th time and a half is the charm. Oh, here we go. That's another one exploded. It takes a lot of shots for some reason. But it's very, it's a heavy drinker, okay? Here we go. If I take this Sam, then I think I have all three of them. Yep, there we go. I can take a helicopter and own the skies now, essentially. And although I only have a little tiny gun on this thing, it is still fairly shiny and, you know, pretty nice. Let's see. Yeah, I think I have full control over the skies. Other than they have AA guns. Which is a minor inconvenience. Okay, that helicopter's there. It's gonna get shot down. Which is maybe not the best because I kind of want it, but oh well. I'll have my own kind of fun. Okay, I have a little bit more left. What? Base commander? What? What did I just do? I just pressed in on the right stick and then broke my legs. Oh wait, what's this? Defeat? Okay. I guess maybe if I kill him, then everybody's gonna be able to rain down death from the skies? At least that's my assumption. Okay. Let's do this super stealth-wise. Ah! Okay. That it? Now what? Just gonna hide behind this vehicle for half a second. Hey! You can't see me, I'm invisible. I'm gonna look at my shoes. Only people that look at my shoes can see me. It's like I just noticed that Rico likes to wear shoes that are of the Nico Bellic line of things. Because it's the really boring kind of brown shoes. That's what happens if you're- oh no! Living in one of these crazy countries. You have to wear brown shoes. If you're not, then they hate you. You're an outcast to all of society. I shot him in the crotch, I think, and he just gave up the will to live. Okay. I'm just gonna throw one of these on here and then run. Goodbye! Have fun trying to escape a timed mine. This boat seems fairly nice. I still have a couple more transformers. Something else. Weapons. Just kicked my way right through that. Oh, and I just saw something else nice and red that I need to be taken out. Let's see, is there anything in this? No. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. If only they didn't take two shots. That's the one thing. Way too much, too many heavy drinkers around here. And then there's me, you just take one and that's all you need. Ever. Yep. Okay. This whole place is destroyed. I think that this probably should have been the whole military base right here. So, I don't know, that would have been pretty good. I liked this little section because it was just... explode, explode, explode! Kaboom! So good, but... I think that this, just being in a combat zone, you don't necessarily get heat. You just get, people trying to kill you here and there. There we go. Those big explosive barrels were asking to be shot at. They texted me last night. It was very inappropriate the time of day it was and all that, but... you know, they don't understand, because they're barrels. And they're not human. They're just personified now. That's all it is. Personified barrels. Okay. So my cavalry, I don't know how I could have even brought them in. Hey you. I just have really bad knees. Could you please? There we go. Gets knocked out and falls into the water. Okay, here we go. Let's just blow this whole place up here. I don't have very good accuracy from, like, being able to shoot in the water. Hey, hey! That's one of the other things I've left. I want to say something over there is to be exploded, because it kind of looks red. Just shoot things that are slightly red off in the distance. Red? Is that you? Are you gonna make something out of duct tape? No, I don't think he is. He retired. In the duct tape business. And I don't know why, but it really bothers me whenever somebody actually, like, writes it as duct tape, because no, it's not duct tape, it's duct tape. Big difference. Duct tape is like a... I think duct tape is a brand. Because it has the duck on it, and then they're just like, aha, we're going to capitalize on people's idiocy. Okay, I have no idea how to actually get that door thing open. Maybe if I would have, like, blown it up. Bullets for everyone. Just spray and pray. Doesn't really work so well with pistols, but it does, apparently. Okay. I've really got to stop breaking my knees, but... let's see, this is a good vantage point. What else do I have to do here? I might want to just destroy the boats, first and foremost, because they are really annoying. Although they are moving, so I got to... get going into a nice safe area first and foremost, get my health up, and then I'll go after him. Maybe. Okay, now's the time to just destroy all of the boats they ever held near and dear. Thomas, you die. And you, Jeffrey. And you... hey, where are... oh, there they are. Ah, and also I can't do anything. They have a lot of boats, though. They have, like, three. And three is too many. Because I usually die before I kill the... oh, no. The other ones. Go! Go, go! Swim down! They'll never get you down here. I just love how beautiful it looks underwater, though. It's so nice. Okay. Well, I think I'm just gonna casually kind of walk around and look for... oh, no. The place to destroy the last two things. Actually, I'm gonna look on my map first. Substation controls and transformers. Transformers are not fun to try to find. Actually, no, substation controls maybe are harder to find. I don't know. I'm just gonna go around here. See what I can see. Oh, two Transformers. These were definitely in disguise here. Oh, I got this. Or unless somebody wants to get here. You, sir? How do you feel about barrels? Did they ever say anything bad to your mother? Oh, no. Okay, you know what? It's time for precision aiming. There you go. That's the whole reason I have this thing, pretty much. Extreme headshot! Longest heart shot, this is an enemy. So cool! But yeah, I want to do this. Let's see if it will actually work. Oh! Okay, we'll just do things that way. Am I even attached? Probably not. Oh, it is. Nice. Oh, I ignited it. Ignite? That's not right. I don't know. Ooh! That is amazing. Straight up, that was just cool. Because I think I ripped the Transformer out of the ground and then just had it... Hey, you guys, out of the vehicle. Oh no. Well, they did get out of the vehicle, but not in the polite kind of way. They should wipe their shoes on the ground and then salute me. Because the enemies did an unknown salute. I don't even know what that one game was called, but it was like some weird Star Wars game a long time ago. That was like, I think it was like the first MMO ever. Oh, maybe not, but there was a thing in the game that you just like say that this person did an unknown salute that, and the salute was just like, I don't even know how to describe it, but it was basically just like swearing at people. I'm just like, yeah, that's not really a salute, no. Unless you think that that's a polite thing to do, but no, not really. If you think so. Okay, I might just want to continually kind of walk around and see where I need to go, because these people are still the worst. This base, man. Ah, here we go, the tables have turned, boats! You're going to die! Yes! Okay, where's the other boat? There's like one more of them, yeah. I don't think that any more boats can get in unless they want to open up their water gate and have more controversies. Yeah. So this place is fairly safe now, other than there's a couple more towers with enemies in them, so I'm just gonna give them the what for. Ah. Because why would you be doing this? What for? Well, you know, you're kind of trying to kill me, actually, so I'm just paying back the respects and so on. But I think that the substation controls were probably in that general direction. And probably the last couple of Transformers are probably over there, too. I don't know. Gonna do a little bit of a flyby, see what I can do. Oh, I found one, I think. You go where the enemies are, because you haven't been there before. Yeah. General rule in games. Okay, I'm gonna just throw one of these on here. Close that door. There, it's somewhat closing now. And there's a lot of people around here, so I'm just gonna have to murder. Murder for everyone! Oh. What, you don't want more murder? There he's. You can have some murder, too. Oh, wait, I think that I have some rebels in here. Come on, there's another headshot. Because who else were they shooting at? Unless they thought that I had like a clone or something. Oh no, it's the Rico clone! Oh, I just thought of that now. Usually the last couple things just appear on your map. I'm an idiot. Also, I guess I'm an idiot because I thought that I probably should have been exploring this little tent area, also known as whatever this shed place is called, or you want to call it. Oh yeah, it's hiding inside the building, so you can't see it from the outside. I'm gonna litter this thing with explosives. It's gonna be even worse than a cat litter box. Mess everywhere. There we go. Two counts. Because also, look at that, it's a face! Oh, everything burns! Yes. Stria Facario. I don't even know how you'd pronounce that. So maybe it's like taco, but it's Faco. Facocero. Yeah, that's probably more like it. This vehicle is now unlocked and appears in your Revel drop list. It looks like crap. That's what it should have said right underneath it. Le Gratiateur. New challenge unlocked. And also, Machine Gun Frenzy. Oh boy, that's gonna be so much fun in this area. I don't like this area, if you haven't noticed.